Alrighty. Hello, everyone. So, here we are. We are day 21 of Ticket 8 and Cigar. Now, I am starting out quite a bit later than I normally do. Just got home off of work late. Had to go run some errands with the family. So, but now we're up and on. About to kick it off. For anybody that's new, just coming up, comes across this stream, if you're looking for great Tekken play, not it. Okay, I'm just here playing, goofing off, trying to have fun. Middling player, pretty scrubby, but I'm honest about it. I play King. I've played King since Tekken 1 in the arcades, because I'm old. This stream gets copied over to my YouTube page, which is James Knott. That'd be from episode 6 on. So this is a count that was made fresh. I stream about an hour each time around. So it's an hour's worth of time streaming. Doesn't necessarily mean time full on playing. So where we're at, we're on Raijin. We got demoted, came back up last stream. We're at 181,000 prowess. We're down. Well, we actually went up. We're 71.299% win rate. We are like 212. So that's pretty good. We've had a total of 21 hours so far on this account. Not my main account. This is a Smurf account that I made just to try a Zero from Hero. Which actually, in my main account, I only just made Bushin late last week. So, let's see, which one do I want? We'll go with this one. Can't be Tekken 8 Cigar without the cigar. I don't really ever warm up. I just kind of click and go. So, yeah, forgive me. Most of the time, I've already got all this to care of. My cigar pretty much ready. But like I said, had to run some errands. And, yeah. Oh, that's it. Let me message a friend, let them know I'm on. Right quick. Yeah, we'll stick with that one. Anybody's worried, I am wired in. So I'm not playing wirelessly or anything like that. I'm straight wired in. So nobody can sit there and try to sound lag switching or anything like that. Because I'm sitting outside on my porch. Because I'm not allowed to sit inside and smoke. Pretty quick.
Get ready for the next battle.
Versus another King. I kind of have trouble dealing with other King players. It just is what it is.
Round one. Fight.
Oh, so much screw up on that.
Round 2. Fight.
There we go, got it. Oh, I thought he was gonna go for something else. I knew he wasn't gonna move back far enough for that. Brought it back. Brought it back. Okay.
Get ready for the next battle.
I mean, he can sit there and hold that L. Ooh, a Heihachi. Ooh, you gotta admit, that was a good catch. Just so you know, that's the first time I beat a Heihachi. Yeah, I was wondering if he's wanting to run it back or not. Duck. That's not what I was going for, but I'll take it. I screwed up so bad. He got that perfect. I was like, oh man, I think he's got me downloaded. For the next battle. Didn't happen. Huh. Lydia. Oh. Interesting.
Round one. Fight. Round two. Fight.
Okay. No. Was not letting him take me like that. Not letting him. Whew. Thought that was about to be bad.
Get ready for the next battle.
Thought that was about to be so bad. That's what I get for just kind of going in cold. Huang. I've heard this before. Come on now. Round three. Fight. Come on now. Come on now. That is not how I wanted that to go. Not one down parry though. Took his win and ran.
Get ready for the next battle.
Oh well, took his win and ran. What the hell? It was really weird. I just couldn't remember it. Probably my old age getting to
Get
me.
Ready for the next battle.
Versus Paul.
Round one. Fight.
Facing, lucked out. I actually cannot believe I got him like that. He's gonna be pissed on this rematch. He's gonna be coming in hard. Hard. Okay. He's coming in with the anger. That shoulder is stupid.
Round two. Fight.
Okay.
Stupid me. I thought that was the right way to... Come on! That should not have got me like that! Should not have. That was some bull. I thought I knew the break for that. I guess not. Nope. Fight. stab. I was hoping I could come back on that.
Get ready for the next battle.
I was hoping. But was unable to. Oh, that's a shame, that's a shame, that's a shame.
Get ready for the next battle.
Raven, haven't played too many of those. I do like the fact I caught that kick, though. That was a nice reversal.
Round one. Fight.
That's okay. You got caught on stream for the one person that was watching. Come on. Take it. God. Aha! Well, I guess I can do that combo. See if I can't work it in. Put some more practice on it.
Get ready for the next battle.
Not this is the guy I just played. Another Paul.
Round one. Fight.
Change it up a little bit. Thank you. Oh man, I should have raised art.
Round four. Fight.
Oh. Ho ho ho! YOLO! YOLO! He probably would have beat me on the next two. Excuse me. I mean, literally, he probably would have beat me on the next battle. Man, Paul Army tonight. Yeah, we're gonna go ahead and take that where we can. Thank you. Oh! I can't believe he let that happen. Let him get me.
Round four. Fight.
I should have known that was coming.
Final round. Fight.
I swear that Paul Army, huh, chat? Whew. Oh, man. Alright, well, I think I'm going to call it there because I want to sit and play that Delta Force demo for a little bit before I got to go to bed. So, I'll catch y'all later. Hopefully, you enjoyed the stream when you caught on to it. Just remember, if you want to catch this or any of the previous ones, go to my YouTube page, James Knott. I got a full playlist there. I also have a playlist that's my rank ups and downs. So as I ranked up and ranked down on my primary account, they go there. So even my losses. As always, Tuesdays and Thursdays is when I stream. Generally, I'll start about 5:30. But today I had to start late because I had to run some errands with the family. Hopefully you enjoyed it. Hopefully you got a kick out of it. Hopefully you come back. Tell your friends. Let's get a bunch of people in here and just be goofy because that's all I care about. I'm just trying to play, have some fun. If I can rank up, great. I mean, otherwise, I would just play quick match, but with the rank, it gives something to strive for. Because we're getting close to Kenshin. I mean, we're pretty close. Pretty close, but I think it'd be best to kind of call it there when we're on a win. Thanks for showing up, and we'll catch you later.